protest by BJP workers in Agra. They were protesting against the regular power cuts in the city. Pranshu with us on the phone line. What's happening right now, Pranshu?
This call by the BJP across districts. In fact, in several districts, BJP workers have burned the effigy of the state government against the rampant power crisis across Uttar Pradesh. But in Agra, the situation clearly got a bit tense with hundreds of BJP workers, even women in them, emerging out on the streets protesting against the acute power shortage in the state. And in that course, the police also had to use a mild lathi charge to disperse the BJP workers. So clearly, it seems the BJP trying to make a power crisis in Uttar Pradesh a big political issue. And remember, recently, even Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister has also accused the center for being party responsible for the power crisis in the state and not allocating the appropriate coal blocks. So clearly, that is what has seen the political tempers rising here, and BJP workers were clearly chased away by the BJP by the policemen, and lathi charge took place, after which only this entire protest in Agra came to a standstill.
Ahead of the bipoles, it seems that this is an emotive issue that the BJP is trying to latch on to. Just how bad is the power crisis really on which the BJP is launching these protests? We'd also seen similar ones in Lucknow earlier, Pranshu.
Yes, because of the high duties, the power demand has gone up. In fact, the estimate says that per day, Pradesh requires around 13,000 megawatts of power supply of power requirements, against which.
All right, it seems we have a bit of a problem in that audio link with Pranshu. We'll try and get back to him, but these are the images that we are getting to you from Agra. The power situation, very difficult in Agra, in other parts of Uttar Pradesh as well, and which is why the BJP has latched on to this particular issue, saying that there's massive inconvenience to people. There are several hour-long power cuts through the day. At night, people are not able to sleep. There isn't enough electricity for the people, and which is why the UP government is squarely to blame. Pranshu back with us. Pranshu, we're talking about the kind of problems that people are facing in Uttar Pradesh, which is leading to the BJP to stage these protests.
In fact, the power issue is something which has become a hot political issue between the state and the centre. Very recently, just a few days back, Akhilesh Yadav has written a letter to the Prime Minister Narendra Modi asking him to ensure the uninterrupted coal supplies to the various thermal power plants across Uttar Pradesh. He has directly accused the centre government of holding the coal supply to the state, which is resulting in the power crisis. But the BJP's allegation is that there is a gross mismatch.
लोगों में लाठी चार्ज हुआ, आप लोग गवाह हैं इस चीज के, कई आदमी घायल हुए हैं और हम अपनी मांग मांगने के लिए जा रहे थे, ज्ञापन देने के लिए जा रहे थे, उसके बावजूद ऐसा किया गया। नहीं, बिजली को लेके थी, नहरों में पानी नहीं आ रहा था, जिले को सूखा कर घोषित किया जाए और भूमि अधिग्रहण में किसानों की जमीन, किसानों की राजी भूमि अधिग्रहण किया जाए, तो पांच छह मांग थी हम लोगों की।
Pranshu still with us. Pranshu, we heard a couple of people who claimed that they were brutally attacked by the police. Have any of them sustained major injuries? Because there also seemed to be some blood on some of the people who have been carried away.
Well, see, this entire protest is on such a genuine call that where the BJP workers were also joined in by a large number of common people who are not so much associated with the ideology of the party. So clearly, it was sort of a mass movement on the street. Of course, few people have sustained injuries because it was a lathi charge, and we are clearly seeing that how people have been chased and lathi charged. So clearly, some of those protesters have sustained injuries. Some of them have also been taken in sort of preventive detention, but all of them are being left now. So as of now, the things are under control. But yes, several of the protesters have sustained injuries in the lathi charge which took place.
Pranshu, what was the reason behind this lathi charge? What were these people doing? Were they trying to break barricades? What was the provocation for the police to launch such a brutal assault on a lot of people who are civilians?
Well, see, the police's logic is that this protest.
ऐसा है, जिला आगरा और जिला महानगर मिलकर के प्रदर्शन कर रहे थे, कमिश्नर का घेराव कर रहे थे, क्योंकि जनता चाहता कर रही है बिजली की कटौती के चक्कर में, और बड़ी शांतिपूर्ण तरीके से हम आ रहे थे, लेकिन विवेक त्रिपाठी ने एकदम लाठी चार्ज करवा दिया कार्यकर्ताओं पर। कई कार्यकर्ताओं की सिर में चोट आई है, खून निकला हुआ है, कई की पैरों में चोट आई है, कई की पीठ पर काफी भयंकर चोटें आई हैं, कई कार्यकर्ता घायल हो गए। हुए हैं और पुलिस प्रशासन ने जो सपा की तारीफ है ये घिनौना कृत्य किया है, जो सम्मानित बीजेपी के जो है देशभक्त हैं और इनका मातृभूमि से लगाव है और अपनी जनता की लड़ाई लड़ रहे हैं, ऐसे सुशी और कार्यकर्ताओं पर जो लाठीचार्ज किया है लाठीचार्ज किया बड़ा ही निंदनीय है। मैं इसकी घोर निंदा करता हूँ।